I thank God every day for making me a mustache man. Jay Greenberg grew up in a small town. Mustaches weren't allowed. Preacher said they weren't clean. So I went against the grain, grew my own. And in the end, it was awesome. Kind of like that movie Footloose. I learned a lot during my rookie season. Stash growing in real nice. Can't complain. God really blessed me this growing season. Been doing a lot to help it out. I've been drinking a lot of milk, been puffing it out, combing it, making sure that it's being trimmed right. Because if you don't trim it, it ain't gonna grow right. In Asia, the mustache is a sign of power and authority. I've been thinking about that a lot these days. Do I have a name for it? I call it the Enigma. I call it Moonshine. I call it Clark Gable. I call it the third eyebrow. I call it the radiator. I call it Mustachio. I call this the Allied Forces. I call it Friedrich Nietzsche. My goal is 10 inches of growth, so I can cut it off and turn it into a wig for a little cancer patient. To all my fans out there, I want to see you coming out this season, supporting me, voting for the best mustache. I call it the Caterpillar from Alice in Wonderland. I call it Kaiser Wilhelm III. I call it existentialism. I call it Tom Selleck's revenge.